time to take a new picture.
Sweet. Let me just grab my axe.
And I'll get my funny nose and glasses.
Dudes, where's my axe?
And where are my glasses?
Silly props are not going to be in this picture. You'll get them back after we get the shot.
You took our stuff?
Then we're not going to be in your picture.
Sure would be a shame if something happened to your things.
This picture thing has changed you, dude.
Which is exactly why I'm not going to be in it.
Which is exactly why I took the liberty of replacing you.
You what?
Oh, Lori, I believe you know Carol Pingree. Didn't she beat you out for homecoming queen?
Let's get this over with.
Okay, everyone excited? So am I! Ah, there you are! You aren't getting that diaper off now! Okay, pets, move on in! Okay, almost there, just a few more fixes. Open up! You too!
You look silly!
Okay, give it to your girl.
What?
That hair!
What about it?
But this hair isn't me, dude! And this glasses isn't I either.
Trust me, you guys look great! Okay, Lucy, I'm gonna need you to smile.
I can't see that happening.
I can't see anything happening!
You know, some folks think taking someone's picture actually steals their soul.
Oh?
Yeah, just think of it. Your soul trapped and tormented inside a camera for all eternity. Close enough. Okay, I think we're ready. Still need something to pull it all together. I know! Now this is a perfect picture.
What was wrong with the other one?
Oh, well, it was kind of a... You guys were a little,
A little what, Lincoln?
Yourselves?
We should not have
I don't know about you.
So that's what this is all about. You don't like us the way we are.
Well, you see, that is to say,
Okay, guys, let's all put on perfect smiles for Lincoln's perfect picture, because heaven forbid we be our actual, literal selves!
Gee!
Lori, I didn't mean,